From Hollywood Pictures, ex-con Jack Charles was on the run from the law when his two kids decided to go with him. Now he's a single parent.
Well, what's for dinner?
Struggling to raise his family.
We're going to have one hell of a Thanksgiving dinner.
It's not Thanksgiving.
You're being negative.
Patrick Swayze, Dad, in the movie that proves a father's worth.
I have to go to the bathroom.
Is never done.
I hate all this family crap.
Fatherhood, rated PG-13. Starts Friday, August 27th at a theater near you.